Before we get into today's video, make sure to change the playback speed to 0.25 or else nothing in this video will make any sense.